than my mind. Sees farther than my
eyes. Steep little climb to start with. A lot of the ground's waterlogged at the moment from all the recent rain and the snow melt, I guess. Only a month ago there would have been snow here. Rocky section back there. There's gonna be quite a few rocky sections. Been doing a bit of climbing, which is good. It's always good to do the climbing to start with. Get to descend at the end of the day. Tabletop Mountain. We sidle around Mount Tabletop. Australia's high country. Rugged and spectacular. Closer to Mount Tabletop. Nice backdrop of scenery to cycle past. Definitely love cycling in spectacular scenery. Makes a big difference. Gotta take the bike to the top.
That's a nice place to have a snack. Wind's blowing a bit and it's still a little bit chilly.
Repair kit, slime, pump, gloves, camera and beanie and stuff like that. It's a steep little climb. So head up Mount Tabletop, 1784 metres.
The last of the snow
on Mount Tabletop. I did find one tiny little patch of fresh snow up there.
Spring is in the air.
Territory. She's pretty confident.
So the getting back is going past Selwyn ski fields to the left. Can't see it. So slowly, almost getting back now that I'm up to here.
And that's it. Do another time.